Welcome to my boating channel. Boats, bars and rock and roll. Adventures out to sea and boating for beginners. Thank you very much for watching. Rock and roll. Oh, hello fellow boaters. This morning we're going to be taking out Ricky's boat out of the harbour, ready to store it for the winter. So that's where we're going now. So catch you in a bit. Good morning, boaters. So, buddy, we need to know right on the end there, so the tyres will be on the end, on that ledge.
Yep, keep coming, Carl. Keep coming. 8 foot. 5 feet. Keep coming. 3 feet. Keep coming. Keep coming. 2 feet. Keep coming. 1 foot. Okay.
Good morning, campers. Anyway, yeah, there we go. So, yes, a beautiful morning on Crete. And we're about to get Ricky's boat out of the water. So, Ricky, what I'm going to do now, buddy, I'm going to walk around and video you starting the old girl up. And what we'll do as well, mate, is we'll undo the lines afterwards and put the lines in the boat. Yeah. And the buoy as well. Yeah, good man, yeah, good. So undo your lines.
Do that one last?
Yeah. Yeah, she never, you always leave one on and do the stern first. And then the last one. That's it, wasn't it? Yeah, so we're going to bring it in. And what I've asked Ricky to do is put a little bit of speed as he's entering, coming onto the trailer. A little bit of speed, a bit of power to drive it onto the trailer, and then I can hook it up to the hooking ring. I don't know what the name of it, proper term for it is, but that's what we're going to be doing right now. In a minute, I'm going to ask Ricky to stay in the middle of the harbour for a little minute, for a few minutes. There we go. Right. Yeah, up, not all the way up. You've quite up anyway.
Okay, buddy, yes. So just edge the trailer, sorry, the boat.
On here, mate.
Sorry. Beautiful, beautiful. Nice and steady. No need to go fast yet. You just point it up. That's it, yeah. This way is it. Right over. This way. Nearly there. Hold on. That's it, yeah. Now come forward. That's beautiful, beautiful. Beautiful. Right, yeah. A little bit of power. The engine's way up, yeah?
Yeah, it's on the way up, mate.
Beautiful.
I'll watch it on the way up, though, yeah?
Yes. Okay, what we've got here is, do you want to see this, Rick?
Yeah.
What we've got here for transportation, we've got a lever here, just around this side. There's a little lever, just here. Okay, and that drops, it goes into there like that. And then what we do, it sits there. Now that will not move during transit. That's just basically a supporting arm to, I'll show you that again. Lift it up. So there's the arm. Come a little bit closer. There we are. There we go. So that's that there. Then we just gently lower it down so it rests on the transom. That's it. That's sitting nicely. This is a great engine. Great engine. So there we are. And this is a depth finder, for anybody who didn't know. This is a depth finder, and this lifts up like that. Oh, there's a bloody crab in it.
There was a crab in it.
Little baby crab.
Oh.
So that lifts up like that. That's the depth finder or fish finder. And, are you having a mythos? Hey, are you having a mythos? No, he's not happy. It is a Sunday morning at the end of the day.